Hey guys, Incredible here. Today I'll be talking about XM8 plus 6. You guys wanted to see it and I'm reviewing it right now, so the gun is pretty terrible, let's be honest. It's good actually on close ranges and medium distances, but pretty much in comparison to like M46, it is like completely garbage. You can just throw it away, so I've never seen anyone having this weapon even upgraded, but I will tell you why in a short. So on long distances, when you're spraying, especially, your screen starts to shake. I mean, screen. The weapon, pretty much, so the recoil is there. Damage is kinda low. Like, really low, I would say. Maybe it's not so low, but it's not there in comparison to other rifles. And mobility isn't great. Like, it's basically like worst weapon, basically. One of the worst weapons. Maybe not the worst, but it's pretty bad, so. I don't even know what to say about this game, because you guys need to see it and you will see how I've been struggling a bit with playing it, but I don't know, I don't like it and I don't recommend you using it, but it's up to you. So hope you enjoyed the clips and I see you in the next one. Peace.